beautiful entry in the takeaway. Throws Akiyama out the ring.
Spill out there onto the apron for Akiyama. To see Sexyama back in action. What a treat to see his debut in one championship.
Nice right hand landed by Thani to start.
High left roundhouse kick from Agilan Thani. The former number one contender for the world welterweight strap. Oh, the takedown from the judoka, Akiyama early. That was beautiful.
Wow, the fluidity of that takedown.
Judo 101 from Yoshihiro Akiyama.
That's a quick reminder to Thani, you don't want to clinch with the judo black belt, otherwise you're going to get put on your back. He's been working heavily on his striking. Let's see how it pays off.
High left roundhouse kick from Thani. Goes upstairs again. Forearms guard from Akiyama. Thani goes in for a double leg. Can he put Akiyama on his back? Akiyama defending the takedown attempt right now. Let's go to the single leg. Tries for a hook and an uppercut as Thani shoots him again on Akiyama. Akiyama stops the takedown. Just gets out of range of that knee, the rising knee, and to the jaw of Sexyama.
Akiyama's takedown defense still looks stellar. Like Thani utilizing this lateral movement, trying to put hands on Akiyama. That right hand landed early. Let's see if he can do it again.
Overhand right from Agilan Thani goes for the headache maker. Trying to cut off the movement of Akiyama. Uppercut from Thani. A little shoulder thrust there from the Malaysian. Throws the lead to great knee. But how about the physical conditioning here of Akiyama? He looks in amazing shape at 43 years old. The Christmas tree on the back. The huge deltoids. The biceps. The massive pecs. He's come in shape here. Yoshihiro Akiyama.
All those muscles may look pretty, but right now they're not doing too much to stop the hands of Thani. Thani connected on that uppercut too. That right hand is landing for Thani. Akiyama's gonna have to put those hands out if he wants those hands up if he wants to defend.
Agilan Thani, an amazing inspirational martial arts story. Born as an obese kid, turned his life around through the martial arts, finds himself against the top of the world, and looking to ragdoll the veteran, the legend, Akiyama.
Good job by Thani. Control the back. Akiyama was hoping to climb out of the ring. They might restart it, but he's not going to get that opportunity. Thani's all over his back right now. Thani might send him for a ride.
Thani's staying glued to Akiyama. He sends so many opponents for the ride. Does Agilan Thani. Trajectory of the knee. Hits that sliding. That hamstring area of Akiyama. Under 2 minutes remaining, first of three. He's going to take it for the ride, not blocked. Looks to take the back of Akiyama. Akiyama posts up, back to his feet. Thani tries for the takedown again. Akiyama just won't go there. That's experience of the veteran.
Akiyama's like a cat, he's got very good balance. Akiyama's going to try to hand fight, break the grip, spin, go chest to chest, maybe utilize some of that judo again to stop this takedown onslaught coming from Thani.
We thought that Thani would open up hard and fast. That's been the case indeed. It was a great takedown very early in the match from Akiyama, showing the judo stylings. But since then, has been mostly aimed all week to all the media events, the press conferences, the photographs around town, and back underway. A high kick.
Kick launched there by Akiyama, just grazed the nose of Thani.
Thani, right hook, shoots him for a takedown. Akiyama stuffs it, high knee there from Thani. Jab to overhand right from the Malaysian.
Little evasion there of that outside trip that Akiyama was going for. This is where he's dangerous, inside that clinch when it's chest to chest.
Under 40 seconds remaining, first round of three, overhand right from Agilan Thani. The alligator from Kuala Lumpur. Thani body shot. There goes the outside thigh kick high up on the thigh. Akiyama goes the inside thigh. Thani drops levels. Knee there from Akiyama. Thani, southpaw starts. Akiyama orthodox. Akiyama on the outside, circling into the power side of Agilan Thani. Thani catches him with a powerful left hook. There's a short right hand. Dropped down for a double leg. Gonna send it for the right. Chakalaka. Right on the bell from Agilan Thani.
Nice way to end
the armor. I guess Agilan Thani. Thani high lift roundhouse kick. Orthodox stance from Thani here. A lot more movement from Thani. Managed to force Akiyama to the outside for a lot of the opening round.
You start to see Akiyama's hands are starting to drop down low around his waist. He's got to be careful to keep those hands up nice close to his chin.
Oh, the jumping knee and the left hook from Thani. And Akiyama wore it solidly. Let's see if Akiyama can get off some elbows of his own. Spin it back fist.
Tony's hit him with a few shots, and the 43-year-old chin's holding up quite well.
Good left hand there from Thani. Akiyama does a quick count of his teeth. 1:05 down, second round of three. Fake there from Akiyama. Outside leg kick from Thani. Big thumping left hand, didn't turn the knuckles in. Sprawls out just Thani, pops up quickly, tries to throw the right off the back.
Like the leg kick there, it's there for Thani, it's open, you can connect on some of those leg kicks.
Yoshihiro Akiyama, judo, fourth degree black belt. His stint in the UFC, a three-time Fight of the Night bonus recipient, always brings excitement, Yoshihiro Akiyama.
Nice kick to the body there, landed by Thani. So Thani slipping around, beautiful entry. Throws Akiyama out the ring.
Spill out there onto the apron for Akiyama. Akiyama brings in five knockouts, seven submissions in 14 victories. A very high 86% finishing rate. Agilan Thani, the Malaysian, a similarly high finishing rate. He's at 89%. Three knockouts, five submissions in nine victories for Thani. Back-to-back losses coming in for Thani tonight on Cameron Abbasov and Sebastian Kadastam. Before that, back-to-back wins over Amichesh Chorbay and Sheriff Muhammad.
Good back, belly-to-back takedown there landed by Thani as he just ragged on Akiyama as he tries to roll through. Good back control there by Thani. He's looking to get his hooks in as Akiyama scrambles to the corner there. Good defense by Akiyama to get back up to his feet.
2:25 remains in the second round of three, just past the halfway mark of this contest. You feel that Akiyama needs to start to turn up the intensity, needs to lift the aggressive meter. And he stays center in here, Akiyama. Can he get him close enough to put hands on Thani? Maybe execute another one of those judo takedowns we saw early on in this match.
Thani's definitely going to win that opportunity, especially right here. He's going to try to pressure in. This is Thani's game right now. Trying to apply that pressure, goes in for that high crotch, taking Akiyama down, and he jumps all over him.
Staying in close again, drives him into the solar plexus. Does Agilan Thani. Low kick below the knee there from Akiyama. Where's the right hand? Thani in southpaw stance, now switches to orthodox. Orthodox does for Akiyama. The judoka goes to the body. Left hook for Akiyama. That's more like it. No follow through though. Single punches here for Akiyama.
Thani singles slowed down just a step after that initial, after that last exchange. Now Akiyama's starting to pour it on.
As Akiyama got it in the tank, can he put the foot down now? This is his chance to go. As the dragon said, Thani has slowed. His guard has dropped. His chin is open. Can Akiyama capitalize? He slings the left. Thani backing off now, back into the corner.
Look how Akiyama's going to the body there.
Tani's cardio was always going to be the
something to the 23-year-old's cardio, fails him in the third round to the 43-year-old.
Left hook backs up Akiyama. A tremendous last minute.
Nice left hand landed by Thani.
One more round to go.
Snap through his punches.
Akiyama's corner wants some more volume from the veteran. He comes forward on Thani. To the guts of Agilan Thani. Tries to put the belly button through the back.
It landed too, right in the midsection of Agilan Thani.
Thani comes forward. I get the feeling that Akiyama's got some more confidence following a very good final 90 seconds of the second round.
Good two-punch combination landed by Thani there. I like how Akiyama's going to the body. I like that strategy, trying to take a little bit more of the energy away from Thani. Thani's just headhunting right now, touching him on the chin.
Jab two from Akiyama, but Thani evades both punches.
Good head movement by Thani.
Right hand by Akiyama. Right hand lead down the tube from Akiyama. Out of orthodox stance. Good overhand right there off the lead hand. Agilan Thani aiming for the orbital. Little bit of claret from the nose of Agilan Thani. Backed against the ropes here. Got to force him into the corner. Unload some more combinations. Does Akiyama. It's a striking contest, this one at the moment. No takedown attempts from Thani. We saw so many of them in the first round. At the start of the second round, then Thani started to tire. And as he did, Akiyama turned on the pressure, turned on the striking.
Now we got 3 minutes now. Thani gets in tight, night, tight. Yeah, he's switched his game plan. Now he's gone to his striking. He's been working a lot on his boxing, and we're seeing that at the southpaw stance. Nice kick to the head right there. I like Thani to keep going to the kicks to the body. Those have been landing, those roundhouse kicks right to Akiyama's midsection.
Looping left hand, a jab to right hand, or left, I should say, from the southpaw.
Jab, straight combination is landing.
Akiyama with the Mawashigeri, the roundhouse kick, then goes downstairs. 2:25 remains, third and final round. Good move there. Thani with the hook. This one, a battle of attrition. Toe to toe now. Right hand sets for Akiyama. Thani gets on the inside of it. Akiyama forced back from the rib kick. Time is ticking down. Can one of these two men go kleptomaniac and try and steal it in the final 1 minute 55?
Thani, he seemed to get his recovery back, and now he's putting on a good striking display. I like this straight 1-2 combination that he's landing from the southpaw stance. Akiyama's keeping his hands low, and he can't quite get him up fast enough to defend.
Akiyama, flush out a jab. There's a good right hand. Doubles up the right. 90 seconds now. It is still anyone's for the taking. Good evasion from Akiyama again. The head movement to get under the hook. Stiff right hand from Akiyama down the center corridor. It's a boxing contest now. No takedown attempts from either man. It's all striking.
Looks like Thani's getting the better of him in this third final. He's touching him. Good head movement. Oh. Nice left hook.
And again, backs him off with the left hand. Under a minute now, there's a double leg attempt from Agilan Thani to no avail. Short left took on the break off. Looping left hand on full extension there. Couldn't turn the knuckles in though for Thani. The high kick, double forearms guard from Akiyama. Spinning backfist. Toe to toe now. Left hook overhand, right left hook from Thani.
Akiyama's running his punches all over his face right now. Nice hand combination from Thani.
What have they got left? The guts and intestinal fortitude. You've got to dig deep. You've got to find something special. The crowd rallies here in Shanghai, China. The takedown to Thani. and the respect.
Agilan, Thani.
Agilan Thani defeats a legend. The winner's medal goes back to Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Thani takes the victory on his road back to the top of this division.